Gentlemen, introducing first from Charlotte, North Carolina, 210 pounds, Ricky Nelson. And his partner from Northport, Florida, 224 pounds, Rick Ryder. And introducing their opponents, making their way into the ring area, from Sacramento, California, at 250 pounds, Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer, and his partner at 248 pounds, from Tokyo, Japan, the Dragon Master.
You erroneously mentioned this was a six-man tag team event. I was, of course, thinking about the great Muta, Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer, and the Dragon Master versus Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Arn Anderson, and Sting inside a steel cage at the Clash of Champions live here on TBS Tuesday night, February 6th, 8:05 Eastern Time, Kevin Sullivan.
And Jimbo, when you talk about physical, when you lock those six combatants inside of a cage, somebody's going to get hurt, and it ain't just going to be one of them. It could be all six of them. I can't wait to pull up a chair and watch that one, Jimbo.
Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer, a man that I think learned a great deal early in his career from Ole Anderson, and that Anderson style, you see it even in Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer, because it's a stick-it-in-your-face type wrestling. They don't try to disguise anything. They are methodical, the Andersons I'm speaking of, but Buzz Sawyer is taking it another step, and actually, I think he'd just as soon injure someone as pin them.
And I agree with you 100%. You can see Rick Ryder's trying to cover up right now. Rick Ryder knows right now that he's made a bad mistake signing this match. Not because he's not a great athlete, it's because he's against two of the three guys that are going to be in for the fight of their life in the Clash.
Fans, speaking of that, Nature Boy Ric Flair, oh man, he went out there hard. The NWA main event this Sunday night, that's tomorrow night, 6:05. Norman will present his Portrait to Woman. The Dudes take on the Militia, and for the World Heavyweight Championship, a return match. Jim Cornette has lobbied, and beautiful Bobby will meet Nature Boy Ric Flair. That's tomorrow night, 6:05, here on the NWA main event.
Jim, and if this rematch is anything like the first match with Eaton and Flair, it's going to be a barn burner too. And an upset could happen. It almost did the last time.
Also remind the fans that this Friday night on the Power Hour, Arn Anderson will challenge the great Muta for the Television Championship of the World. Big weeks, big programs coming up here on TBS. And Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer caught Ricky Nelson in midair with that power slam. And that is the point I made earlier. He could have beat him right there.
And you're absolutely right. The point is this. He's not going to beat him. He's going to rough him up. He's going to hurt this kid. And he's sending a message to Flair, Arn, and Sting. They're all going to either have to pay the price if they're not in shape in Corpus Christi. Buzz Sawyer, the Great Muta, and the Dragon Master are out to hurt the Four Horsemen. It's that simple.
Thrust kick there by the Dragon Master. Our congratulations to Nature Boy Ric Flair, Scott Steiner, and of course our good friend Gordon Solie. For those who are winning those much-deserved awards from Pro Wrestling Illustrated. It's always good to see our friend Bill Lapper, who's at ringside, documenting this taping, this program, and of course our good friend from the Wrestling Wrap-Up, the editor, Dennis Brent, also at ringside.
Jim, I know the Dragon Master from the Orient, and let me say one thing about him. He isn't a big physical man. He's still 240, 250 pounds, but he's a very vicious individual, and he does everything technically perfect. Watch his move. There's nothing wrong. Watch this. Watch this.
Inverted pile driver. There it is. That's got to be all. For goodness sakes, put Rick Ryder out of his misery. And now Buzz Sawyer's going to, here will be the coup de grace.
And the bad dog's going to fly. Watch him fly.
Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer misses the front teeth as we saw at the hands of Arn Anderson. One, two, three, off the top, and they are winners.
You look at me, Anderson! Flair!
Sawyer is, he's lost it.
He's yelling for Anderson, and he's yelling for Flair, and he's yelling for Sting.
Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer and the Dragon Master.
Inverted pile driver, as I said before. Technically, everything perfect. The Dragon Master drives him head first, right down to the mat. Ryder is out. Looks at the Mad Dog. This is adding insult to injury, and this is also sending a word to the four horsemen.